Preparing for water rescues can be done almost all year round, but there's a narrow window for ice water rescues. During the cold winter months, a few Columbus State faculty members use their experience to teach others.
Hey, you hurt? What's going on, man? Can you get out?
At first glance, it looked like the real thing, an ice water rescue in progress. But this was just a practice run for the Orange Township Fire Department in Delaware County. For this annual training, they turned to Columbus State.
The instructors we brought in from Columbus State are experienced in water rescues, ice rescues, fast water rescues.
Jack Guyton and Keith Ernsberger oversee the half-day training. Both experienced firefighters are adjunct instructors in the EMS technology department.
But it's always good to come out at least once a year and get these people on the ice and on the water and just remind them, say, hey, we got to do these environmental rescues just as much as we have to with the doing buildings and auto accidents and patient care.
This area close to the edge of the pond, it's going to be weak ice.
Ken Brooks was among the Orange Township firefighters suiting up for this rescue session in a neighborhood retention pond. Along with dozens of these ponds, the district also covers a river in the Allen Creek Lake.
And they also do the wind skiing, so that ice fishing, there's always a potential for an accident to happen at any of those locations, so it's good for us to train and be prepared for anything that we may encounter.
Preparations to improve proficiency, that could perhaps save a life.